Hey, Yarabum. How are you, Fusimida?
Hey, y'all. I'm Shamron. I'm here with my girl, Sabrina. And we are How Your Views, two Americans who are swept up in the Korean wave as it reaches across the globe. We have a love of all Korean music. But Baby Monster's traveling through a haunted house, and we were like, sign me up. So we're watching Baemon TV with Haunted House episode number one.
Yes. I believe there are two episodes, so we will link them accordingly, but we're going to go ahead and react to them together and then put them out as two different videos so we have more content for the month of October. We love to dedicate October to all things spooky and K-pop, so make sure if you have any recommendations that you let us know in the comment section, because we are open to suggestions and we will get to as many of them as we can. So without further ado, let's dive into Baby Monster in a Haunted House and see how well that goes.
Baby Monster! Ooh, it even starts creepy music. How are you gonna wake her up like that? That's rude.
I was scared the bejeebus out of me.
I would be the same way, like Jinja. Like, really?
Take it with you. Isn't it a duck? A pink duck at that?
Hello?
Oh, it's all like upbeat and sunny. I don't think they know where they're going.
Not at all. So there's six of them.
Yes.
So this was before.
I believe
before.
It was before, okay. Yeah. I don't know. Baby Monster.
그러니까 진짜 어디 가는 거야? 저희 어디 가는 거예요? 명찰이 왜 있을까라는 생각이
들어요. Yeah,
들었어요.
I agree.
어, 우리 한국처럼 그런 거 봐봐. 명찰, 명찰.
Oh, so someone explained her name is Aza, but they call her Asa sometimes because she's the ace of the group. Like one of the girls gave her that nickname. So Aza and Asa.
Aza and Asa are both interchangeable. Work.
Yeah, but it is Aza.
너 좋은데 그럼. 어, 너님은 맞아요? 맞죠?
맞죠?
A?
맞아요?
맞아요?
아 왜냐면 우리 이름표가 계속 이렇게 우리를 따라다니니까.
그래서 어디 가는 거예요?
알려주시면 저희 치키타가 노래하는 거 뽑아줄 거예요.
좋아요.
It's always the magnet that gets volunteered.
What? I love her face. Chiquita's like, wait a minute, I didn't sign up for that.
치키타가 나니요.
나니요. 어, now it's getting dark and sinister. Where did they go? I mean, they've been driving all day.
Right? That's what I would be like.
Unless it was just before dark when they got in the car. Oh, the folk village. Oh, this is the thing I think Yesung just did with...
There's scary stuff there, so we came at night.
Oh, I just saw this on Yesung's channel. We're not getting out. A collective refusal.
We're not mentally prepared.
Oh no, you have to be mentally prepared for that. Yeah, I would be saying the same thing. Why? But they cheerfully boarded earlier. Oh, that's... I mean...
That's sus, y'all.
Right, that's very sus. Mmm. why did they come? Good question.
I mean, I don't think they had a choice.
Right? Because they got, that's where the car drove them. Find the missing name tags. They took the name tags already? How? Weren't they with the cookies?
Find your name tags that the ghosts have? The ghosts have them? Okay, well they just lost to the spirit.
My name tag fell off. Trying to convince themselves it's not scary.
Okay, y'all, be prepared for screaming and yelling.
Yes, yes. If you're listening to headphones, I'd probably take them off. Oh, that's creepy.
They ain't even gotten in the prison thing yet.
I think the whole village at night, though, is like a scary place.
For Halloween? Or?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, that'd be so much fun.
I think a lot of people go and visit it at night on purpose at Halloween. I don't think they're all laughing. Laughing to hide the tears. Mind control.
Mind control.
What? 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 What?
What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What?
What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What?
At least they don't have to go through it by themselves.
두 명씩 나눠서 인원수가 부족한데요.
맞아요.
우리 다 걱정이 아니야. 걱정인데요.
나 약심장이에요. 약심장. 일단 두 명씩 팀을 짜보자.
그러면 강심장. 강심장 영화 잘 봤던 사람.
일단 하람이 아니야?
하람 언니랑.
나 이런 거 할 수 있어. 그리고 리타 언니도 그렇게 안 무섭지 않아요?
그리고 체크다. 아 그냥 이렇게 살 수 있을까?
그러니까 그러자.
딱 나눠져 있네.
하고 아사로라.
오픈. She's like me, strong-hearted.
아니 여기 이렇게 여자분.
오케이
하이.
다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다다
두 번째 할게.
우리 마지막 할게.
먼저.
예?
예?
우리 먼저 가위바위보 하자.
가위바위보 first. 가위바위보 Did you rock, paper, scissors?
나와서 가위바위보.
가위바위보 하자.
시작. 아니면 진거 가위바위보.
I don't know if I'd want to be last though, because you're going to hear the other girls screaming, which might make it worse.
I'd want to be in the middle.
I think I would just go first to get it out of the way. Just get it over with. See, it's usually whoever suggests rock, paper, scissors loses. Hong Joong was right about that.
That's true.
Fighting!
Bye-bye.
Wait, do they have to like go all the way in and then get all the way out before the next team goes in?
Yeah, I believe so.
No, I want to go in like directly after. I want to be like in the middle.
Oh, that's what you said, in the middle.
I want to be in the middle.
Like, no, they've got to go all the way through, I think.
Oh, no.
Because they have to do their missions and stuff. Why did she scream? Yeah, see, hearing that, I would be terrified.
귀신이구나.
It's a male ghost. What? Is that supposed to be better?
아이고, 나 이제 걔다 좀 제대로 걸어줄래?
I'm okay. That doesn't seem like it.
아,
어? 제 이름. 어? 제 이름. 누구야?
깜짝이야. 어? 제 이름. 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요. 제 이름.
저 미니언 소리 할 수 있어요.
해주세요.
어, 웃지 마세요. 어, 웃지 마세요.
귀신은 좀 깊해야 돼요. 우리 먹으러 가자,
그러면.
어,
지금 노래 못 불러.
I can't sing. I'm just kidding.
좀 하자. 좋아. 심장은 삐리삐리.
That's party begins.
내가 제일 잘 나가.
웃지 마세요.
아, 지민이 원!
내가 제일 잘 나가. 이 정도면.
자, 웃지 마세요. 자, 웃지 마세요. 어, 제 이름 있나? 있나? 제 이름이 없네요. 제 이름 어디 갔어요?
이제 challenge for nothing.
안녕하세요.
와, 춥네. 이제 소리도 안 들린다.
멀리 가서 안 들릴까요?
갑자기 모두 말하는 걸 멈췄다.
근데 왜 이렇게 좁아?
약간 어두워. See, I'm claustrophobic as well, so I think that would be making it worse for me.
어디야? 어디예요?
아,
약간
미로 같은. A maze? Oh, no, thank you.
아, 너무 어두워.
Oh wow, that is really dark.
너무 어두워.
She's yelling at me too.
어디야? 아니, 아, 아, 어디야?
아! 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 아!
아!
아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아!
아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아! 아!
So some of the ghosts are like chasing them to scare them, and some you yeah, actually have to do a mission for.
Yes, yeah.
Oh, ah, 이름 있다.
어.
It's not real.
아, 뭐 해야 되나 본데? 여기 혼자 있으면
아 무서워요?
무섭겠다. 나 좀 말 걸어봐. 안녕하세요. 아, 저기 네 이름
좀. 이렇게 하면은 아 이렇게 하겠지.
네? 애교
먼저
치키타 이렇게 주세요.
치키타 needs to do it. It's her name tag.
제 이름
Thank
you.
Thank
you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you. Thank you. Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you.
아, 이미 들어갔구나.
Oh, so they can
hear us. Oh, yeah, so someone else is already in.
Okay, well, there's no way I could do that.
I think they handled it like a pro, though. They did really well.
Much better than I would, personally. Like, because I have a hard time with airplanes because of my claustrophobia. So, like, I start to feel, like,
oh, really?
Enclosed, and I have to sit by a window so that I can, like, orient myself by looking through the window. I'm like, oh, okay, like, it's not the height that scares me. It's just kind of being closed, you know, hurtling through the sky. I know physics, but it doesn't matter. So, you know, in those situations, you're not thinking rationally.
Because
if you could think rationally, then you wouldn't be afraid. You know it's fake and they're just doing it for a mission, but you're so scared. It's dark, it's tight, all the stuff hanging down. They were running in the wrong direction.
And it was amazing.
Oh, yeah. And they... Like someone said at the beginning, like, we're not mentally prepared for this. And I completely agree. Like, if you are, maybe that's why they didn't tell them in advance, like, because they'd be like, oh, no, like, no way. Yeah.
It's different when you, like, know you're going somewhere with spooks and ghouls and, like, creepy stuff. And you're, like, you're building yourself up, like, all day. Like, oh, I can't wait. And instead of, like, just being dropped off and, like, here you go.
Right. Someone once said, like, if you take something that makes you anxious or nervous and make it into something that's exciting. So tell yourself, like, you're excited to do this. You cannot wait to do this. Then that's supposed to help change your mindset. Hasn't worked for me. Like, I still get, like, anxious or scared or whatever. It's still bothering me. But, like, I tried to, like, actively do that. Like, okay, all right, this is going to be fun. I'm going to enjoy this, you know. And then when I'm done, I'm like, I made it through. I didn't die.
I survived.
It really does become, like, fight or flight. And that's why they're like, oh, no. I mean, their bodies are kicking in. That, like,
well, and I love it. I'm like, okay, we're going to go back this way.
Yeah, back this way.
Back this way. Okay, great.
So it must be rather confusing if they ended up going in the wrong direction.
Oh,
they said it was very maze-like. So, I mean, you've got the dark, you've got the close quarters, you don't know where you're going, all the creepy stuff. Someone else is holding on to you, whether you're the brave one or not. Like, it's just so much to worry about and take care of. Then they had spooks following them, and then they got to do the missions. Like, oh my gosh. And I'm sure it's to keep them off balance. So
well,
that
and
they
I
get
love
genuine
that the missions
reactions.
Aren't scary. Like, the missions so far have been, like, cutesy stuff. Like, okay, do a
dance.
Yeah,
that's true.
Or do, like, aigyo and, like, do something, like, silly and cute. And it's nothing,
right.
Like, super scary. So I think that's a little contradiction and, like, cute.
It probably helps, like, ease the moment because they were like,
right.
You know, thank you. You know, you're pretty. Fighting.
Fighting.
Yeah. But I don't know if Chiquita had to put her hand inside the one with the fake, like, snakes.
Mm-hmm.
So
nope.
That probably wasn't so cute in the moment. Even if you know it's fake, it's still like, oh, okay. But it's like when, who was it? Ruka, when they first got there, she's, like, turning in circles because clearly she's had someone, like, surprise her from behind before. Because she was like, oh, okay, like, where are the things coming
from? No, I've been to Busch Gardens and they have, like, the trails, like, outside of the park itself. I've had someone follow me, like, outside of the trail. Like, we would finish the trail. And I will never forget, I was with my best friend at the time and she was holding on to me and he said, turn around. And I was like, no, I'm good. He says, no, really, turn around. You're fine.
Line up.
I turned around and he was like, I was like, oh my God. Gosh, really? I knew.
Don't
I knew
do
what
someone tells
not
you in
to turn
situation.
Around. I knew
yeah.
not to turn
mm-hmm.
around.
Mm-hmm.
But I did it anyway. And it was like, oh.
We've talked about this in other reactions, but I could not do that because my fight or flight, I have a really strong punch reflex. And I would hurt someone. Like, I'm sorry if you need me to sign a disclosure saying that I will not touch the participants. I can't do it because, like, someone's going to get clocked.
Someone's going to get knocked
it's
out.
Not intentional. Like, you know, I'll pull the punch as soon as I realize I'm doing it.
But I mean, it happens. Like, that's our response. Like, fight or flight.
Yeah.
Like,
so,
hey.
We'll see if any of the monster girls are. Exactly. Like, trauma induced. You never know how someone, like, especially they're not supposed to put their hands on you, like, touch you, I believe. It's the way most of those work. But they do it. Some people do it. And if you do it, you deserve to get clocked. That's all I'm saying.
That's true.
So, but wonderful, wonderful fun. We will take a look at the second one and we will post this one first. Make sure that you, if you love these, make sure that you like and subscribe down below so you can see all of our spooky content as it comes out in the month of October. We will follow this up with episode 2 later in the week. So make sure you check it out and come on back. And if you like dramas.
If you like drama, make sure you check out How You Reviews, where we tell you which dramas to watch, must watch, or completely skip, y'all. Until next time. Annyeong.